So, I mean, the question is, what advice would you give to a buyer who goes on a last visit to the property and finds something wrong with it?
I get this question a lot, and especially with first-time buyers. And before I even answer the question, I'd like to remind clients that this is something that happens 1 in 100. I don't get to see it too often where, you know, you go into the property and there's an issue. But if there ever is, and that's why it's great to talk to your realtor to try to have a walkthrough, you know, a couple days before the transaction's set to close. Because if there is, at least you can let us know. Send me an email of what the issue is, speak to your realtor first, and then that way I can speak to the other lawyer to make sure that they correspond with their client to have this removed. I mean, if it's something typical like garbage, that's an easy email that I need to send over to make sure that they speak to their client. But if it's something that, for example, comes after closing, again, it's the same thing. I recommend clients take a picture, send it to me. Again, we're talking about 1 in 100 here, but take a picture, email me right after the closing as soon as possible. We get all our emails and right on our phone, so you can let us know right away, and then typically the next day we'll send off something to the seller's lawyer just to let them know of the deficiency.
Call Tom and Jazz to buy and sell.